Join me today on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire when we go take a herbology class. We're gonna learn a lot of new stuff. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Harry Potter. So, we're continuing on. We need two more shields to get our next stage unlocked. Who should we take? Let's go, Hermione. So, because we need two more shields, we're gonna go back to the Hogwarts exterior.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
I hope. I think we somehow need to get up. What's that? How can I? Oh, okay. I can just pick it up.
Watch it! It's a long way to the ground.
Do I need to? Yeah. Okay. I get it. We're gonna need to rearrange these blocks a bit.
Brilliant.
Ah, I mean, we can do it.
Ouch.
Sorry, Harry. My bad. There we go. We're gonna need to rearrange these to be able to get up here. There we go.
Yes!
I just hope those two are smart enough to follow me. Oh, okay. That's one shield already. I know where one more is, but that's all I know about these. That's about all I know. Let's see. We're gonna go check if we can get another one, or at least a small
one. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Oh, come on. I think we're gonna need to go this way now.
We're very high up.
No shit, Sherlock.
You haven't seen these before, have you?
We'll have to use the cauldron.
To do what?
Smash the supports, Ron!
Careful, they can be a little explosive.
Just go through here to see if I can grab. More of them. I can't guarantee it, but there's one up there, but to get to that one, guys, would you mind being helpful? Thank you. Cauldron.
Guardian Leviosa.
There we go. Oh, come on.
Constant vigilance, he says. How much more constant or vigilant does he want us to be?
I'm not sure, actually, about this one, but I know I've already picked. Nope, there's not gonna be one here, but We do still have, I think, two more stages that we can actually do. Let's see. Challenges Hogwarts exterior, Forbidden Forest. We did get all of them here, I think. Wait. 8 out of the 10 small ones. Oh, okay, now that's Dragon Prefect Bathroom. I know there were some new areas unlocked here last time I've played it. So, okay. We haven't been down here, that's definitely true. Yep. For that, we're gonna need to go through another class. But we can definitely take this one. That's 7 here, okay. You guys realize there's more of them, right? You don't need to follow me if there's enemies around. Okay.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa! Oh, come on, Ron! Can we lift it higher? No, we can't. But we can put it over here. And I think, oh, come on. We can go up here. And use the cauldron to smash. This, which gets us what? Whoa! What the heck? Okay, but now if we can just get... Do we need to get it all the way around? Just because we can't lift it high enough to... I guess that's one way to do it. Just don't fall down. Okay, great.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
There we go. Can you climb up there, Harry? Thank you. And there we go. New level available, Herbology. Alright. We didn't get much. It was a short stage, so we can do Herbology as well. This way, I think we're gonna be learning a new spell, which will give us at least two or three new shields.
Neville sent us a note. He says, try looking in the Herbology greenhouses for guinea pigs. It'll help you breathe underwater for an hour.
Alright. Collect new spellbook. Yes, that is what we want. That's what I was hoping for.
A bean! You know, there's nothing like beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Rob?
Smash all damn pots! Alright.
Ouch!
Ow. I'm guessing we can go here, we can go there. We can go here.
Guardian Leviosa!
Retractum.
Yeah, I know you can carpe retractum that, but nope. Can I smash? Nope. Alright. We're definitely gonna need to carpe retractum. Oh, okay. Thanks, Ron. Ah, there we go. That is our new spellbook, which will give us
spell. Excellent.
Okay. So now, what can we do with this?
We need to try and grow it with Herbology.
What happens if I grow all of these? Alright, a ton of beans. We might even get a shield off of them. But for now, let's see.
Herbivicus. Axio.
Nope.
More beans.
No shields.
Collect the beans.
I can grow those, right? Yeah. Which will probably give me a ton of beans more. Oh, come on. Just beans, okay. Can I do anything with this?
Herbivicus.
Okay, apparently not. I can just grow stuff.
Guardian Leviosa.
But
what were you aiming?
Oh, please stop being a little
Leviosa.
Prick. We can do this.
If we grow that plant not, with Herbivicus, we'll be able to get up there.
There we go. We can finally do this now, which is amazing, since this unlocks a ton of new possibilities. Another small shield, great, amazing.
There better not be a venomous tentacular in here. Well, if there is, you better hope it's...
Oh god.
Careful! Those things have very long stings!
Herbivicus!
I think we can open those lilies with Herbivicus!
Really?
Carpe retractum! Vermiculus! That was good!
There we go. All right. I'm gonna keep on opening these. You can deal with the bug. Come on! Oh, there's another one? Somehow need to... You little prick! There we go.
The vampire moths are attracted to the scent of the flowers. Stop casting jinxes! It'll make the swellings pop!
Stop stinging me! I hate you.
That was great.
Another. There we go. Oh, come on, how many more? not even hitting it. Oh, come on! Can you stop already?
That was good.
Another?
Brilliant!
Vermiculous!
Brilliant!
Did I just get the whole stage of bugs onto me?
Vivicus!
Can't get that one down. Now we can go.
No, don't jinx them. I'll get pus on us.
Vermiculous.
I know, I get it. You got like a ton of them out.
You'll burst the swellings if you do that.
Vermiculous! Wow!
Can you stop already?
Stung me.
Freaking hell, how many of these bugs can there be? And finally, of course,
that's it.
We did it.
Seriously, I get rid of one and straight up another one gets here. Oh, bite me.
Vivicus.
I hate bugs for a reason.
Carpe retractum. You'll burst the swelling if you do that.
There we go. Now we can hopefully go all the way around here to get our freaking shield.
Vivicus.
Really? Fine. Eat this. Okay, but there was another shield down there. Shh. Crap. Alright, fine, we're gonna go pick it up. Things I do for this game. And apparently there's a limit to how many plants you can have at one time. Either that, or there's a time limit on the
Thank you.
Ficus.
Nope, that one. Oh, bite me!
No, don't take them. We'll get pus on us. Don't mix with them.
Vermiculous. Yeah. Don't. The jinxes are popping the swelling.
Finally.
Open the buds. They like the scent.
Okay, but why do I have the explosive cauldrons around here? That's a good question, though. Nope. Nope. Not the big one. Otherwise, we're gonna get like six of the bugs around us. Thank you. I'm just gonna go out of here. Oh, no more bugs, please. Just give me my shields, and I am okay.
Carpe retractum!
Okay, we need to... Another? And that one's bigger. Okay. I'll douse the fires, you guys bait them. Are you kidding me? This way, we can actually move around.
No! It blasted me!
All right, now we can move around.
Guardian of the ocean.
worry about stuff. You're kidding me, right? Oh, finally. No more of these, please. I hate Herbology. Okay, but to get to that, we're gonna need a big rock. Like this size.
Guardian Leviosa!
But the question is, if I can climb onto that rock. Apparently, I can't. Okay. Maybe there's a block somewhere around here. But in any case, getting to the end of the... Oh, come on.
Axio. What's a drawbridge doing here?
Vermiculus! Carpe retractum!
Just don't ask questions, Harry. Just go. Oh. If I go around here, of course I don't get to the side where I want to be. Just don't provoke them. Seriously. If you don't provoke them, they're not gonna hit you. Never mind, they're still gonna be annoying, but...
Vermiculus.
They're not gonna hit you that much.
Ooh, a bean.
Blow this up.
Hurry up! Yowch!
Why can I not pull those? Or grow anything. What's going on?
Ouch! This greenhouse is a jungle.
Yes, Professor Sprout certainly likes that.
Seriously. I'm gonna lose it with these bugs. And we're gonna have to go back sooner or later. No, 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 no. What is going on? Oh, great, firebugs.
I'll be stung.
Alright, now just keep sniping. Seriously, guys, can you be a... Pain in the ass, bugs.
Axio.
Seriously, more? Come on, guys. Could have at least made stairs. Break the fountain with the cauldrons, okay, but first...
Guardian Leviosa! Going to make a big mess. I hope Professor Sprout's good at the Reparo spell.
But why...
Professor Sprout's not going to be pleased!
Why am I breaking this, actually? Alright, fine.
I think that Bavarian Archling!
You mean they're worse than the other kind?
Much! That's great!
No, that's not great, Harry!
Guardian Leviosa! That was great!
Did you know that Archlings are protected in some countries?
Protected? The only thing she's protecting around here is us!
Thank you. Now can we please leave this place? I'm guessing that's not the way down.
This keep is. Going!
No, really? Because why wouldn't fountains get to be on fire?
Teleport! We are so good! Aquarabacto!
So wait, what now? If I collect the gillyweed... Oh, I collect the shield and that's kind of the gillyweed. Yeah, okay. Alright, we did it! We got through the bug level. So, this is going to be all for this episode. It's been a long one, so I'm sorry about that. But in the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you guys in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.